All right, what you just witnessed, all right, was another Street Fighter tournament come to an end. Charles and Kalon both came to the finals, and they both did their thing. It was a good matchup, can't complain. You know, everybody came through, and they got their time's worth. However, Charles did take it, you know, as most people and critics did predict him in, to take it. It was like 5-1, you know, on the vote. So he came and did his thing. He's now put himself among the other champions from the past, and he's now the 2009 champion. Kalon played a pretty good fight, came far enough, but unfortunately he came up short. But nevertheless, he got himself a runner-up second place trophy. I'm not gonna go, you know, too much with this. You know, it was a good match. I'm still left in awe. But this is Marvin signing off until the 1-year countdown to Super Street Fighter 4 2010. All right, that's it.